Hey, I'm Tori Harper, and I want to tell you a little bit about my song, Singing Over Me. Singing Over Me is about how we so easily go back to everything we've done. We can kind of hash over it over and over and over again, but God is wanting to do something new. It says in Isaiah 43, 18 and 19, "Behold, I am doing a new thing. Now it springs forth. Will you not perceive it? I will make a way in the wilderness and rivers in the desert." And this song is based around that verse and based around the fact that God's mercies are new every morning. And even when it feels like we've tried absolutely everything we can to redeem our situation, God is still greater than that, and He can redeem it anyway.